day. I wanted daunting peace of mind away. When she has nothing to say, when I ask what furrows her brow, she says I don't know you well enough now to air my problems out. Fighting quickly isn't wise. I don't know if you're just one of those guys who use my weaknesses to bring me dry. She puts one brick wall, and I feel useless when she's feeling down. 'Cause I can't help her turn around. My intentions better than myself, and I'd know that I'd never mistreat her, but I can't convince her to come out her personal shell, and it puts us both in a personal hell. She rebuts when I offer to help. A typical male volunteer to solve it all. Why don't you just be here? Why should I, when my place here is unclear? Should I stand here and observe her transform into a bundle of nerves? Forbidden from saying the word. She puts the brick wall, and I feel useless when she's feeling down. And I can't help but turn her mood around. No one has heard it all, that I will the linger buried in her heart before it tears both apart. Sometimes I want to leave and find a girl more apt to divulge what's on her mind. But I like you too much to prove you right.